This next song is the Birdland Boogie, and I did not come up with this arrangement. It was from, I stole it from my buddy Greg Ron, who plays piano with Chris Kane. I'm not taking credit for this. It was his idea, but it's so much fun to play.